So this is the third bike I'm riding today after the Honda Hornet and the Africa Twin. I've decided to ride a sport bike because we're on a racetrack after all, so I really wanted to see what Honda's newest bike can do. I've decided against riding the Fireblade because that's above my skill level for now, but this thing should be quite fine for the time being.